Fucking Pat died. I wonder, so they get their pictures hang on the wall here?
Did you get a manicure? Big talk, little penis. Let's go. Ha!
Whoa, up in the morning, bust a split. I'm rolling up.
You like touching me, take a win.
Go downstairs.
You know, I spoke to your friend Jim, and he says you need work. Sending a friend of his called the Mulk as well. Alright. Let's go for that first.
Move on.
Oh man, no! Please!
Bad standing.
Gentlemen, Johnny, you remember Ray, right?
Yeah, how you doing?
How am I doing? I got the feds all over me, I got a boss who's a paranoid wreck, and I got a guy above me in the food chain with a brain like an overcooked artichoke. Things are great.
Yeah? Sounds like shit to me, but whatever. So, why you here?
I heard you boys is having a little internal dispute.
Yeah, where'd you hear that from?
From Ashley.
You friends with Ashley?
Everybody's friends with Ashley, tough guy. you know, she's a good kid and all. A little messed up, but, you know, she needed a friend.
Ray told us where Brian is.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, where? And how the hell does he know?
All right. Don't go breaking my balls, all right? I talked to Brian a half an hour ago. And listen, I understand where you guys are coming from. And on one hand, I don't give a shit. A bunch of grease monkeys want to have an all-out gangbang be my guest. You're all adults. Sort of. But right now, I need calm. Billy's on the inside. I need a steady flow of merchandise. So it's in my interest to see that you boys calm things down. End this little squabble and get back to work. I'll see you later.
Yeah, see you later,
yeah,
Ray.
Yeah, bye, buddy.
So what do you think, Johnny?
I think that guy makes my skin crawl. But now that you mention it, so does Brian. And right now, he's our problem.
God damn it. Brian was my brother.
Yeah, he was, but so were a lot of people. I don't feel like that shit means too much anymore.
So?
So I'm gonna go pay Brian a visit and see just what that fat fucker's problem is. See you all later.
Oh, we are going for him.
It's Johnny. I need some hardware. Can you hook me up?
Leave it with me. I'll see you soon.
How far away is he? I just wanted to buy a body armor pretty much. And a hot dog. Speaking of which. Does it say present on our jacket? Does. I think it said vice president earlier. That's nice that it got changed.
Some serious time. Feast your eyes on this.
Terrence, you never cease to amaze.
We got enough money now to actually stock up on whatever we want.
Yeah, here we are.
We didn't, we can afford more. But most important, we got the body armor. Okay.
I mean, I wouldn't want to be in prison or anything, but I, you know, I take it. Fucking Johnny the Rat.
Jim. Yeah, we will not use that. We're going in.
Semitic cocksucker!
Oh. Well, so far, so good.
O'Brien! Johnny's here! Get up, Brian! Can't look after himself!
I always knew you were a chump, you little fuck!
Now he's dead. Such an annoying character. He's licking up to other characters and everything. So now we have his safe house. Heading towards the race.
Yeah, boys. Good to see your ugly faces.
JK, let's go find those lunatics and educate them. They're moving some people in Albany.
My brothers!
All right.
Let's roll.
Then we need to get over the bridge, right?
Pricks. Take out their vehicles, boys.
Oh, I know. One of ours died. Is Aldener Casino.
Stay behind me. Not this again.
Oh, no, no, no. Damn, it's not enough time. Poor place. Number one. I see him. He has quite a lead. Not sure if we can catch up to him before it's too late. But wait, there's one more lap. So okay, we should be fine then. Oh. Oh. Oh no. No, 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 no. Okay, fine. Gonna crush. Last lap. So far, so good. But be careful for that, whatever it was, the rock over there, maybe? Four more races to go. And a gang war down there. No, go to Elizabeth. Let's see what Hugh has to say.
Not another crash.
You know, Chico, hold up. Where do you think you're going, man? You gotta hold up here. I'm talking to you, all right?
Back off of him, you stupid shit. Can't you tell the difference between a narc and one of my upstanding business associates? I'm sorry about Andreas here. It's impossible to find good help in this city.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, yo.
What up, Johnny boy?
What up?
Talk to your girl. Let's make it happen, Cap.
I didn't think you lost bikers got down with peoples like Mark here. Then with their sports bike, you with your choppers. Looking at the two of you, it don't make no sense to me. It's a crazy city.
Well, this is crazy times, Liz. There's a recession going on.
And in this troubling economic climate, you gotta make compromises. Malkier is my compromise.
Hey, yo, fuck you, clown. You can compromise these nuts.
Shit.
Give me some.
These ain't troubling times for us. Yeah. People always gonna want what we got to sell. Hell, they gonna want even more products when they lose their jobs and ain't got nothing else.
Okay, I guess all we gotta worry about is the cops taking us down then.
True that, Cat. Hey, yo, E, let them know what it is.
You gotta take some thieving, snitching motherfuckers and show them I'm a bitch. But I ain't they fucking bitch, okay? They bribed the guard on the Eastboro Bridge to let them through without checking their loan, right? You guys is gonna go down there and tear them apart. Entiende?
Here it is.
Now get the fuck out of here!
We out! Okay, ma.
Avanza, cabrone. ¿Qué?
Let's go. Bus?
Fucking parade.
Trame una criada, Andreas!
Watch your mouth, son.
Make yourself useful and clean this shit up!
Okay, okay, but you know what? I'm gonna need some rubber gloves. I'm gonna be honest, okay? Because I got...
We best use a car here, brother. Come on. Can you get your people to bring our bikes to the drop-off?
They teach you boys how to play with the big dogs in the Lost MC? I hope so, because this bitch bite back. Lead the way, Johnny.
Yeah. Now that you're a Shetley, you should take advantage of getting again.
What was all this shit with you dissing me in front of Elizabeth, man?
I thought you could handle it.
I can't handle motherfucker. She's just one cold female, and I don't want her thinking I'm a bitch.
Then I guess you got to prove yourself. No pressure, man.
Go fuck yourself, Johnny.
This is one serious gun, amigo. This what they call a street sweeper?
Wait, did we get a new gun? I didn't get that until... Let's see.
So great. I'm gonna take care of this. We're gonna get through this.
Yeah,
it's okay.
Kidding.
Just
what's
breathe.
The problem? You're holding traffic up. What's the
hey,
problem?
Hey, we're kind of in a rush here, okay?
Listen to me, man. You gotta get out of the way. You're holding up traffic. What's the problem here?
Okay. Hey, would you just let us through?
Look, you don't got exact change. You're not going through. Those are the rules. I don't make them, but I stick to them. So just turn around
will
and head back
me?
To
look,
the
I'll come back with all the exact change that you need, all right? Just let us
you
through, please.
You gonna pay my bills and put food on the table?
Hey,
turn around
hey,
now!
Hey, look! I got some change right here!
Fine.
Come on, let's get this shit moving.
All right, this one's on us. Now move your ass.
Thanks, guys. You're doing great, honey. It's okay. Just come with me.
All right, now. Let's do this.
Yeah, we got a new gun. If it's any good.
What is it about sitting in little boots and wearing uniforms that turns guys into assholes?
These guys ain't gonna know what hit them. We gotta get that white shit.
Keep it moving, okay?
You're going in the ground! Get off the van!
Stay on the van, bitch!
Now I got me a gun!
That is a lot of them. But damn, this weapon! He said something about sweeper. Well, this is a sweeper. This one?
Looks terrible in this world. Commercial.
Take us to the point, Johnny. We got a lock up there.
So, Malcolm, I got a question for you.
Sure thing, Jonathan. Shoot.
Well, Malcolm, it's your crew. The Uptown Riders. Are you,
motorcycle club like us and the Angels of Death?
I don't know. I mean, we ride bikes, and we ride them hard, but the thing is, we don't wear fancy dresses or do pinky finger shakes or anything like that, so I ain't sure what that makes us.
We're adults here, Malcolm.
Allegedly, Johnny boy, allegedly.
So let's not let this descend into an argument about the merits of good American machinery versus foreign plastic fantastic crap.
Or why you guys look like rejects from a bondage club.
Or why you guys dress like the Republican Space Rangers.
Ouch!
Anyway, what I'm asking is, what's the deal with this music you put out and the branded clothing and shit?
It's just part of our vibe, man. Roll with it.
The vibe?
Yeah, man. The vibe. It's how we do. You know, we're a complete subculture. Like you guys used to be back in about, what, 63 or something? Completely fucking lost, if you ask me.
We've still got heart, man. The Lost MC are still here. We just don't get on MeTV and scream about it.
Yeah, sure you are. Whatever you say, Johnny boy.
That's nice. Oh, hey, we're going back here?
That's a fine little nest egg to get us through a low point in these here global markets, baby.
Sure, Malp. I'm just hoping you, me, and Liz can stay out of jail long enough to enjoy it later on.
In the lockup you mentioned, if you're interested.
Not in the van, baby. But maybe I'm interested in what's in the back of it. I'll send Andrea to check it out. See you soon.
All right. I'll be starting this. Just need to go to the bathroom quickly. Be back. All right, let's do this.
Brothers for life, lost forever. Let's fucking do it.
All right, man. We got to track down these dreadlocked freaks.
Okay, boys, let's roll.
We're a bit low on HP, but we hope we will be fine.
You and me, Clayton.
Just like old times, fucking up scumbags.
You know it. Let's roll on these motherfuckers.
You. go for the race. Every single time.
Oh shit, it's you! You ain't beat me, pal!
But I think we are pretty much safe now again. Now we just need to get around. I'm not sure there was one of them catching up to us. Doesn't look. No, I don't see them.